Industry Data Analytics latest published CDTE Thin Film Solar Cell Market 2021 Rising Business Opportunities and Global Trends Till 2026. Thin film solar cells refer to the fact that these types of solar cells use a much thinner level of photovoltaic material than multicrystalline solar cells or monocrystalline solar cells. CDTE Thin Film Solar Cell Market register 16.7% CAGR in terms of revenue. The global market size will reach $10,040 million in the year 2027. A few of the important CDTE thin film solar cell market players are First Solar, Calixo, Antec Solar Energy AG, Lisintec, ASP, and others. Furthermore, the global CDTE thin film solar cell market is divided by types and by applications. Key highlights. Sharp launches 540W half-cut PV module with 20.9% efficiency. The IEC/N61215 and IEC/N61730 certified panel features 144 half-cells based on M10 wafers in a 10 busbar design. Lume Solar launches Shark Series, India's most efficient solar panels. New Delhi, Lume Solar, an emerging solar tech startup under Government of India's Startup India initiative and the leader in mono panel category, today launched India's most efficient solar panels. Thank you for watching us. For more information, visit us at industrydataanalytics.com.